So the sender pays rule actually sees content provider as a main driver to generate too much traffic. But this perspective, I believe, might distort the real picture that we have to see. So basically, traffic growth is a really essential that the internet relies on, So high quality content is created, and more people definitely will use the internet, and then telcos can generate revenue based on the growth model, this growth model.